Okay, I'm going to attempt to demonstrate what's going on with this receiver. Arm it. You can see the motors are running. If I just give it a little, it seems fine. See? So the current draw is not much, but if I do it a lot, you can see it, there's a delay. And it also beeps, meaning it's redoing the connection. So yeah, it's like a brownout. Aha. So left. Yeah, it does it too. It's a little bit easier on the left, but yeah. Anyway, not flyable.